Today we will make tandoori chicken fry as well as tandoori chicken curry. To make tandoori chicken, we need chicken. I have taken two leg pieces and I have cut from the middle of that chicken. And the paste we need is green chili paste, curd, ginger garlic paste, cashew paste and mustard oil. And among the spices, we have to take red chili powder, tandoori masala powder, salt for taste, kasuri methi, cumin powder, garam masala and turmeric powder. So first we will marinate the chicken. To marinate the chicken we will add all the spices. Like first I have given 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder, red chili powder, cumin powder, tandoori masala powder, garam masala, salt, and from the paste I will take green chili paste, one tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, I will put in 2 tablespoons. The cashew paste I am giving the whole. Curd I am giving 2 tablespoons. Okay. And I will give kasuri methi. And the most important ingredient, the mustard oil. If you like a little more red chili powder, you can give it. Okay. Now marinate with your hand and keep it. You can keep it in refrigerator or you can also, before cooking, you can keep it for 1 hour after marinating the chicken. First, we will add the oil, white oil, with 3 tablespoons, and let it get hot for some time. Then we will add the butter so that the butter does not get burnt. Just help it with a spoon only until it melts. Now we will add the marinated chicken. We will cover and cook it for 5 minutes at first. Now after 5 minutes we will open the lid and flip the chicken on the other side. and let it cook on the other side for again 5 minutes. Again we will take off the lid and see blow off the flame and flip off the chicken on the other side. Almost the chicken is done. Now we will place it on the plate. In the same pan, now we will add the chopped onions to make the gravy, tandoori gravy. Saute it until it becomes soft. Meanwhile, we will add the curry leaves. Some 2 to 4 curry leaves we will add. And again saute it nicely until it turns to golden brown. The onions have become soft. Now we will add the chopped tomatoes. And again we will saute it until the tomatoes get soft. You can cover the lid and wait for hardly 2 to 3 minutes. Now we will add the ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon and 1/2 teaspoon. I have made a paste and I will add this paste. In this paste, I will give the ingredients in the description box. Though I am telling here, there is salt, turmeric powder, red chili powder, tandoori chicken masala and that garam masala powder. And I have mixed all the ingredients with a little amount of water and just make a fine paste. And I have added it. Now again, try to stir it until the raw smell of the spices go on. We will add some curd. It is optional. If you don't like to mix curd, then also you can do it. We will add the tandoori chicken fried pieces. Mix it well. Just to cook for a while, we will add some amount of water. It makes a thick gravy, so we will make sure that we will not put a much amount of water, just a little, and then cover it and let it cook for 5 to 10 minutes and our tandoori chicken curry will be ready. and the gravy is fully done. Tandoori chicken curry is ready. Now I will serve it hot with, you can serve it with butter naan, ya fir in rice, any type of rice, with handy roti, anything.